Hey guys, thanks for checking us out. This is our third installment of a video series. We got Colton with us today. For those of you who are not members at Reclaim, Colton's going to be another coach here. He's going to be offering sports performance training for athletes, also known as a personal training too. So if you want any additional information, reach out to us so you can get his book. He's going to show us some hip mobility stuff today. I'm going to be his dummy. Let him take it away.
Good work. All right, guys. Hey, one of my favorite things to do before getting ready to do any type of squat, deadlift, pull, any type of movement where I know I'm going to be utilizing my lower hips is this external capsule here on my hip. I want to break up some muscle fascia to get some good range of motion. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a lateral band of distraction. James is going to go ahead and throw his inside leg up in this band, and he's going to walk out laterally from the band and take the leg that is in the band into a front lunge. Okay, now James is going to walk his foot in front of him, and he's going to take his right hand, put it on this foot, and come down into a deep lunge. One, we're going to get a nice hip flexor stretch on this backside, but he is gently going to let this band pull this hip out to the side. Okay, and we're getting a good deep stretch here into this hip capsule. If we don't feel a good stretch, we're going to start oscillating a little bit. Okay, we're going to move around. We're going to feel that tight spot. Okay, and ever so gradually, let this leg fall. If we need to add a little bit more advanced technique, he will take his elbow and push out in his calf and force that leg out and get that good deep glute burn. You feel that? Good stuff. All right, hop up. So if you guys incorporate this before you get ready to hop into a workout, any kind of squat, deadlift, 2 minutes each side, get a good, nice base in your head.